Alright. So, since I need to be stealthy, there's only one thing to do. I gotta drop trap. And there we go. This calls for third person mode. Never use the Twitch highlight feature, but I think I'm gonna have to.